Hey everybody, Michael Landsberg here, and it's the Daily Landsblog. I don't know why I felt like I had to introduce myself, Case. It's not like who else?
I didn't know where you were going with that.
Yeah, who else is doing the Daily Landsblog? Well, I was actually doing a promo for the Belleville Senators moments ago, and I started by saying, hey everybody, I'm Michael Landsberg. So if you want me to promote something, I'm happy to do it for you, if it's a cause that it relates to what we do. And speaking of what we do, North Battleford, Saskatchewan, and Battleford, population 25,000. In a period of just 2 weeks, they lost three young people to suicide. It's so devastating, it's unimaginable, and I can't even think of a single thing that I would say to a parent who lost a child to suicide. But I can think of some things to say to the community, and I'd like you to think about that. Why don't you respond to what I'm doing and say, North Battleford, Battleford, here's how I would encourage you to not move past this, or maybe move past this, and not put it aside because you never will, but to go on. What is what we would like to communicate to that community saying? I want to know. I mean, I have... See, that's Brando Landsberg, who is a great supporter of SickNotWeek, reaching out to the North Battleford, Saskatchewan community and saying, you know what? It's about talk. I'm still listening. I'm translating what he's saying. It's about talk. It's about communication. It's about wherever you are, in whatever community you are in whatever group that you hang out in, you need to converse, whether it's at the dinner table, whether it's at the business table, wherever it is, talk can make a difference. So let me know your thoughts. Let us know your thoughts on what we should convey to North Battleford, this community. I love this place. That's about an hour and a half from Saskatoon, and they've had these devastating losses. SickNotWeek.com, 24 hours a day, 364 days a year. We're here because apparently, as sad as it is, we still need to be.